Hey, what's going on, people? Well, I was actually going to bring you a deserted beach resort, but I'd have to hop on a ferry, go across the water, and that would have took way too long for me. So, I was actually in this neighborhood. I'm not going to tell you where, but guess what I found? Check this out, guys. Yeah, it's an abandoned church. An abandoned church, guys. Now, you know what happens in abandoned churches. Yes, people come to pray. They come to, you know, do whatever it is that they do. But check this out, guys. Yeah. I was actually on my way to go check out this. Oh, is it open back here? Oh, I didn't know that. Well, let's see what we got here. Check this out, guys. It's an abandoned church. I mean, this whole street is full of them. But the guy down the street actually told me about this one church here. They've heard, you know, moaning and groaning and other spiritual things going on here. And you know what? I came to check it out, guys, because that's what I do. All right, you guys ready to go inside or what? I am. Let's go. Okay, guys. We made it inside this place. Woo! What a smell, what a smell. Well, I think it's been closed down since 2012. Yep, this is a bathroom, all right. Guys, check this out. Wow. There's even a piano. I don't know if it still works. Wow, would you look at that? Black Jesus. I don't see that every day. Alright. Well, let's go check this place out, guys. Ooh, that scared me. I thought that was a foot there. Wow. Old tambourines. Oh my god, check this place out, guys. You know, I wonder if this place has a morgue in it. I doubt it, but I don't want to find out. Yeah, that's me. Oh, what is this? What is this here? Ding ding. Okay, guys. We just opened up the door downstairs. What do you guys think? Should we check it out? Well, that's why we're here. Well, let's go. Okay. Yeah, for some reason they didn't want something to come out. this? What is here? Look, guys, I found a secret tunnel. Oh my God, what is this? What is this? I guess this is a way to get down. Oh, what is that? Why do they have toilets down here? Kitchen. What used to be down here? Alright, we're going deeper and deeper here. What's over here? See anything in there? Oh, there's some prizes and trophies and stuff. What is this over here? Is this like a secret, like little rooms? Like they held prisoners in here? The smell. Kitchen. Yeah, that's the kitchen, alright. Ladies' room. Ladies' restroom. Oh, okay. Hey, ladies. Huh. Okay. Alright. That's the bathroom, alright. Keep out. Oh, why? What's in here? Can't tell. Oh my God, that thing scared me. Keep out. Keep out. Oh, what's here? Oh, okay, just a little doorway. Yeah, so guys, so I found like a little tiny, I guess, living area. I don't know. This is weird for this kind of place. It must be a church. Okay, guys. What's behind here? Storage area. Okay. So what do you say? Let's get out of here. Let's go see what's up here. Oh, okay. We're in church again. Well, that's cool. Yeah, this place is just since 2012. Place we want to check. Let's see what's down here again. Okay, that goes up that way. We went through here. Went through there. What was this place like? Like a shelter place? Shelter for like, oh, look at that, a brand new bike. This is what a preacher feels like. Oh, we didn't go up there. Let's go see what's up there. I didn't even see that. Okay, guys, you guys are about to come with me upstairs. If we can. I see it. Come on, guys. Go check out up here. Oh, wow. What is this? The VIP section? Locked door. That's okay. Well, guys, thank you for coming with me in this little adventure we had into this abandoned church. Yeah, because I was actually going to go to a nice little resort, a little abandoned resort, but you know how things are. Well, not every single one of my videos is going to be creepy and scary, but I do like the abandoned stuff. Was I even in here? Oh yeah, I think I came in here. Didn't I? Okay. Well, thank you guys for coming with me on this little adventure. Remember, like, share, subscribe with your friends. Holby Cat TV. Alright guys, you guys have a good night. Peace.